Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Epic Games launcher in my Windows 10 PC, and it shows an error occurred while connecting to Epic servers. Please try again later. And in bottom they mention the one error code. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? So my guessing is this is occurs due to your internet connection not working properly or your DNS server is maybe not responding. So if you use internet via Wi-Fi router, first of all check that Wi-Fi router indicators if all the lights are glow with green color or not. So if maybe it shows any red color signal, problem with your fiber cable. So just check it. So once you check it and then right click on your network icon and go to Open Network and Internet Settings. So next you can click to access Network and Sharing Center. And here I using the internet connection via Ethernet cable and it shows that cable adapter. So just click to open it and go to Properties. So here you can click to open Internet Protocol version 4. So now I try to enter the DNS address to manually. So once you enter this address and also tick to enable this option, validate settings upon exit, and finally click to save these changes. So you can wait for a few seconds. And close all the windows. So next you can open your Windows run and then execute this command %localappdata%. So here you can locate that Epic Games launcher folder and click to open it. So next you can go to saved folder. So here you can click to delete these webcache folders. So once you delete it and click to open config folder. So here also you can delete this crash report client folder. So once you done this processes and close all the windows and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed and one more time you can try to open your Epic Games launcher and it starts to preparing the Epic Games launcher. But friends, now this time you can see this Epic Games launcher is opening very smoothly. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave your own like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.